Ahoy mateys, and welcome to a new tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a rumble pack for your GUN4IR light gun. Let's get ready to rumble! Going to need a rumble motor, a 680 ohm resistor, a diode, 0.1 UF ceramic capacitor, a PN2222 transistor, and a PCB board. See links below. First, we will need to cut a 6x6 set of pinholes from the PCB board. Start with installing the ceramic capacitor. Install the capacitor into this location. Bend the leads back to lock the capacitor into place. Now let's install the diode. You will need to install the diode into this location. Make sure the gray bar on the diode is on the right-hand side when installing. Just like before, make sure that to bend the leads back to lock the diode into place. Should look like this. Now let's install the transistor. When installing, make sure that the round side of the transistor is facing down and the flat side is facing up. Should look like this. Now let's finish with installing the 680 ohm resistor. You might need a pair of needle nose pliers to pull the leads through. Just like before, make sure to bend the leads back. Should look like this. Let's solder the leads onto the PCB board. Solder each point. When complete, clip the leads off. Should look like this when complete. Now strip the heads off two sets of wires. I would recommend red and black. Bend the wires to lock them in place. Solder each wire to the PCB board. Clip the leads when complete. Now we need to solder these points together with some solder. Let's solder on the red and black wires from your rumble pack into this PCB board. Place the black and red wire into this location. look like this when complete. Now we need to solder these points together with some solder. This is what it should look like when complete. Time to solder our VCC power pin wire. I'm going to use a yellow wire for this. Solder the yellow wire into this location. Clip the lead when complete and then solder these points together. Will look like this. Now it's time to solder the yellow wire to the VCC pin, the black wire to the any ground pin, and the red wire to the rumble motor pin. See diagram. If you already have a wire in the VCC location, you can either splice the wires together or solder the wire to the other side of the VCC pinhole. For this gun, I need to melt a lot of plastic and run my wires into a different location for everything to fit correctly. Test out the rumble pack before putting everything back together. And that's it, you're ready to rumble! This add-on can be a little tricky, so stick with it. It definitely adds to the whole experience. Just another reason why GUN4IR is the leader of the light gun pack. If you like this video and want to see more, backhand the like button, big leg drop the subscribe button, and headbutt the bell for future video notifications. Until next time, buckaroos, it's the Arcade Pirates sailing out.